this bike because I do so much wheelies on it that I know it's a necessary thing to do. So I did a little bit of research online, trying to see all the different types of clean air mods out there, because there's quite a few different methods of doing it. There's this little black box that you have to mess with that basically the oil runs through out of the motor. And some people delete the box and just use like a brass T or something like that. I don't really think that's a good idea. A lot of other people said that's not a good idea, so I didn't do that. At first I tried to just delete the line that goes from the air box to the canister and then add a vent filter on that line. It's kind of stopped the blow by and it wasn't blowing smoke out the back so much, but it ended up dumping oil out of my filter here. So if you do a really long wheelie and set it down and puke a bunch of oil, and that's not good. We're trying to see if we can determine whether or not we got it right. So I'm about to do some wheelies here. But yeah, like I said, it puked oil on me twice already. Once on the most recent squid ride, the Squidtastics ride, and then also when I was just out cruising around. Doesn't look like it, but everything's connected really tight, so we're good. We're gonna keep on sending it. Tuck you back in. Always tuck your shoelaces in. See, I don't know, so I don't wear these shoes. Laces never want to stay in. You want those shits getting stuck on your shifter or your brake lever. Handbrake setup. It's super touchy, but I love it because of that. I wouldn't want it on here if it wasn't high quality and super touchy. So huge shout out to the dudes at the Moto Store for getting me taken care of on this setup. I love it. Appreciate it, bro. What's up? Yeah, I see him over there. Hell yeah.
I try to get you, bro.
So you got Instagram?
Yeah, I try to get you, bro.
Nah, you're all good, bro.
Yeah, I got you. A little bit, I got
Hell
you.
Hell yeah. Appreciate it, bro. Yeah, I'm always recording when I'm out here. You never know. It's Will on One Wheel. My name's Will. My name's Wills, and I'm always putting it on one wheel. I got you. Boom, that's me right there. Yeah, it's a 2018. It's a 400.
I'm gonna need you to do some
wood
shit on my
Hell yeah, shit. Hit me up, bro. I like this car too. That shit's clean.
Yeah,
I like the color.
You need to do your bike like this. Just hit me on the Instagram. We'll
for sure, bro.
Follow each other. Go tap in.
For sure, I got you, bro. All right, man. Y'all take it easy. Thank you. Did you just pay for $10?
I did, and I put it on the wrong one, but yeah. Okay, you can have it.
No, I won't even take that much, so.
Okay, well, you can fill yours up and then.
Are you sure?
Yeah, you're good.
I'm not, I feel so bad.
but I wasn't, but it's okay.
Okay, well, do you want to just like pull over here, like, and then you can just like take whatever is here?
That's all yours takes?
Yeah, it wasn't like super empty, so.
Dang, how long have you had your bike?
I've had it for like 2 years probably.
Nice.
Yeah. I do like all the stunt riding stuff like that, so I'm all wheelies and all that crazy,
do you have,
crazy
like,
stuff.
A bunch of friends you ride with? Or
yeah. Yeah, I usually ride in a big group.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you guys ever ride? Well, never mind, I don't know the streets. But whenever we go to church on Sundays, we always see like a big group of guys on bikes and they're like doing wheelies and standing up.
Are y'all like around here or around like Dallas?
North Fort Worth.
Because we ride like all around here, so, and we usually ride on Sundays too, so.
Okay,
I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah. Do you guys do like YouTube and stuff?
Yeah, I have a YouTube channel. I do Instagram and all that.
Yeah, what is your YouTube?
It's Will on One Wheel.
Will on One Wheel?
Yeah, my name's Will and I'm always on one wheel, so. It's a little bit warmer today than I expected.
Yeah, do you have a car or do you just...
Yeah, I have a truck too. Hold on one second.
So what do you do with your YouTube? Do you just...
Oh, I just like, I kind of like vlog a little bit. I'm trying to get into that more. So like stuff like this where I'm like talking to people or just like interacting with the people that I'm riding with or... Doing wheelies and like the cops following us and stuff like that.
Do they ever pull y'all over or do they just kind of let y'all do your
thing? I mean, for the most part, they kind of just let us do our thing. Like, we just don't really pull over whenever there's a big pack. We just keep going, do our thing. There'll be like 6 or 7 cops behind us and we're just like 50 deep or 100 deep.
Like, does your YouTube pay or
No, I wish. I've only been doing the YouTube thing for like probably 6 or 7 months. So
okay.
I only have like 200 subscribers. You have to have like all kinds of like, I think you have to have like 10,000 subscribers or like 1,000 subscribers and then like X amount of like watch hours within a year. So it's a goal, but I mean, I'll get there one day, hopefully.
Are you just driving around cruising?
Yeah, I'm just cruising around right now. I was about to like hit up the access road this way and just drive around a little bit, head towards downtown and then come back.
Did you hurt yourself on the bike?
Yeah, I fell the other day. Yeah.
Well, you be careful. And is it will I?
It's all like, yeah, it's like all one word. Will on one wheel.
On one wheel. But is it like spelled like will?
Yeah, like wheel. Like will on one wheel. No one can ever find it, I promise you. Like, they always have a hard time finding it. I literally had to show this guy too.
Because it's like, is it spelled like your name or is it spelled like the wheel, yeah, you know?
Yeah, it's will on one wheel.
Okay.
Because I'm on one wheel.
Okay, and that's
boom.
You?
Yeah, that's me right there.
Perfect.
You have a good one.
You too. Nice It's a Suzuki 400.
That's it?
Yeah.
You popped up like crap.
Yeah, I do. I do YouTube and all that. You Instagram and stuff like that.
What's your page?
It's a Will on One Wheel.
Will on One Wheel.
But no, my name is Will. Will on One Wheel. It's all one word. No okay. Spaces. No numbers.
I'll look it up, man.
All right, man. It's cool. Hell yeah, dude. You have a good one, buddy. they don't have what I want, so I guess I'm not gonna get it. Or get anything for that matter. Oh shit. God damn it. It's fucking finalized. I'm getting stickers made. Like, so many cool opportunities to give out stickers today. And I have zero. Zero. You know, I didn't expect this. I'm gonna do it. Because it sounds delicious. Hello.
Are you a motorcycle guy?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm doing great.
Oh, I forgot you can see me right there.
Yeah,
that's funny.
I can. Yeah,
that's
you
awesome.
Can you see me?
Oh, I can? That's kind of cool.
Yeah. Look.
Oh, hi. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing good.
What can I get for you?
Can I get the tall caramel ribbon crunch? And yeah. that'll be it.
All right. It's going to be 5:36. I'm excited for you to get up here.
Thank you. Everybody is just excited to see me today, apparently.
Hey, motorcycle guy.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing good.
It's going to be 5:36.
I'll give it to you or up here?
Put it in there.
Okay.
Do you need your receipt?
No, thank you.
Alright.
You like it?
I do like it.
Thank you.
I like the stickers. Alright. So what's your real name, motorcycle guy?
It's Will.
Will.
Yeah. I have a YouTube channel, too.
Really?
Yeah.
Are we on it?
Huh? If that's okay with you,
I mean, I guess.
That's cool. Yeah. It's Will on One Wheel, if you want to see it, by the way. Because I'm Will on One Wheel. For sure. I will. Let's see if I can do this right. This is so hard. But I'm going to do it. Oh, I got it. All right. Yes. Success. Got the Starbucks in hand. I think I'm just gonna pull over there and sit down out front because why not? There we go, click it into neutral and we're good. All right, so it's time to head on back to the apartment. I feel like this cleaner mod fix that I've done is successful so far.